Everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm Diamond, your most influential life pilot of this generation. So today it's fun time. We want to have, why are you laughing? Stop laughing. We want to mention names that we normally use in high school. So we both didn't go to the same high school, so should mention the names. You're going to mention some words that we'll find out the names that we use when we're in school. So different schools, and I attended Presbyterian Senior High Adesso, Adesek or Presek Adesso, any of the two. What school did you attend?
Hey, my school. Okay, I attended Antaman Girls.
We can't hear you. Please.
I attended Ahantaman Girls. My teacher says it's not Ahantaman, it's Ahantaman Girls in high school.
Where is it located?
Takrad, second D.
Mine, next team region.
Next team region. Sample.
So, I'm going to mention the words and we'll know the words we use in school. Someone who doesn't like bath?
I don't know.
We call it Ubando.
We call it Ampe Jaye.
Ampe Jaye. I said it there like Uberti has. We call it Bando.
Broadband.
Oh, Pile Pile. And unacceptable proposal.
What's that?
If like you're going to propose to someone and the person doesn't accept.
They chop you bounce.
They chop you bounce.
I don't know. I went to a girl's school who proposed to.
Okay. I went to a middle school. We call it bounce.
Hey, yeah,
we call it bounce. And tea. How you call tea at school?
I don't know.
We call it brown mirror. I love it. We call it brown mirror. Okay. We call it brown mirror.
Oh God.
Gary with all ingredients.
All ingredients.
Bia wombi. Like Milo, granite, needle, like everything. How do you call it?
Gary.
We call it chi because nyama wom, nyama go. It's chi. Yeah, if you do that Gary. Yeah.
The girls goes on.
Everything.
Boring.
Everything. What about if someone wants to pay bribe?
What do you call it?
How do you call it?
I don't know.
We call it settlement. You settle the person. Paying bribe.
So the person to write your notes for you.
Settle.
Or do your homework for you. Say you've been doing some.
I mean, I don't do.
You've been doing some. That's why you know the name.
To fall from top bed.
You've been falling.
I never slept. No, I slept on top bed. My last year in school, that was when I slept. That one cry and check. It was a month's been. I went to sleep on top bed. But I from form 1 to form 2, I slept in down bed. So I can't fall like that. Why oh, down bed, so I should fall.
Why?
I can't fall. How do you call
traveling.
It? Yeah? How do you call it?
Traveling.
Traveling. Otukagoye.
Otukagoye.
We call it bedman. We call it bedman. She said traveling. I don't know where the person is traveling to.
Ah, but I'm traveling.
From top to top.
You sleep in Fonda. Are you crazy?
Okay. So you urinate in bed.
It's just so crumble.
It's so crumble?
Mm.
We call it densu. River densu.
Oh, but for you.
Densu. Oh, serious?
You have densu in your school.
We call it densu. If you urinate in bed, we call it densu. To have a love chat.
Love chat, yeah. Love chat, like I don't know.
Love chat.
It has a name, you know. People will be writing. No, even you went to a miss school, so it's be like this one write and this one write. But no, ours was true letters.
Huh? True letters. So how do you call it when a person like? That's that.
I
It was school boys, eh?
You were saying that they are not makeup buff.
We call it palon.
No, ours was Lavender's Bench.
We call it palon. I don't know where they got that name from. Seriously.
Lavender's Bench.
We call it palon.
Yeah, I think it's
Lavender's
Bench.
Yeah. We call it palon. Broken heart. Where's our guest broken heart? How do you call it?
Broken heart.
We call it I late.
We went to school to be dating, right?
Right.
It's a miss school, so like you hear terms.
You hear.
If you are going to miss school, you'd have heard terms.
Oh, but me, if I go to miss school, like don't suck me in. Like I will not complete the school.
Hey,
it's true.
Someone girl.
It's not. It's not someone girl, but the school now, I'm not sure I'll complete.
Okay, so smuggling food from the dining.
Yeah, we call it smuggling.
Smuggling. We call it shipping.
Where are you
shipping goods?
Yes, that's traveling from.
We call it shipping. So you are shipping the food from the dining hall to your dormitory or outside. And stealing from the dry line.
Oh. What did they even call that thing? Is it shopping?
It's like where someone dries. But that thing, I wonder how can someone dry her thing and go and steal it? The thing is not for you.
I think it's shopping.
Shopping. We call it black market. We are going for black market.
Somebody will wash the uniform Sunday evening. So I'll be sure Monday and Papa.
Nay, Niho. Hey! I went to school and they stole. Hey! When I went to Form 1, I nearly cried. I was like, why?
Someone took my uniform and put a smaller one there. Daddy.
Oh, but I saw it. I saw my uniform. I'll see it. Yeah,
they stole my panties, my underwear, my school skirts. I have to go and show another one, serious. Because me, I can't go and wear someone's own. Who's am I going to take?
You know, people who print their name boldly in there.
I wrote my name on the distiller. But still, me huda. Me huda did in school, serious.
Show me my uniform, I write my name here.
Like when I'm coming, everybody knows.
You are the one
you
coming.
You can see my name, everything is here.
Hey.
And I don't write it small. You can't wear it. Because you can't wear the uniform inside out.
Yeah.
So I'll write. They said my school, they gave us this food, like, the way we'll be writing our name in the uniform, blah, blah, blah. So you should write on top of the badge, small. I write it here. I'm going to start in line.
My name is my name on the school uniform. I'll write it.
No, we are. Now
that time got to me, what's going on?
Ah, you are plenty.
Obia Humidi. Oh.
Guy. Just because you don't want to say that you don't want to be rude.
Someone who likes to wear expensive things.
I don't know.
Pressure. Oh, my pressure. Yes, oh, my pressure. Please, you're wearing.
I don't want to see you're wearing stuff. School.
You're wearing things. You see? Okay. Someone who avoids prep. On prep, prep.
Anti-prep people.
Eh?
Say they are anti-prep.
Anti-prep. We call it prep. We call it prep. Prep. Don't like going to prep. Halloween week. How do you call it?
Like you are broke.
Yeah, that last week for vacation.
We call it brokey or hala. Like that.
We call it 83 come. 83 come.
That week I said dining. When people go for dining, eh? That's the only week.
That's the only week that the whole table be set. One ladder.
My cutlery will get missing. I can buy like 5 plates. And I will get missing. Cause you know people in your class they will not go for dining. But when it's getting to that, they will go. This was a give me plate. Give me plate.
Give me a plate. What about school beans?
Yeah, I don't remember that food.
how do you call it? Concrete.
Concrete is true. Some people
because the garage they give us is more than they visit.
You are not serious.
It's true. The guy that gives it's what I mean. So if you take
so
one,
so we'll share the gari, we'll share the beans, and then there will be more gari in there.
And in the, this thing.
Sometimes it was nice.
What about gari? How do you call gari?
Gari.
Ajimkwa.
You share me ma.
Seriously, because hey, if you don't have money and you have gari, thank your God, because the gari will save you. It will take you for a while. Seriously. And someone who reports matters. Someone who reports
what
matters.
What do you call your own?
How do I call my own? Harry Potter.
I've heard another school called Harry Potter before, but that's not how you call it now. School.
You call it Harry Potter. Harry.
Yeah, they have to go report. Like someone who snitches. I forgot him.
Okay, what about intelligent student?
Shark. Yeah. Everyone's Google's a shark.
We call it shark.
No, we call it shako.
We call it shark.
Shako! No, my mouth fast. No, because I'm why would you say? Especially like when it's after prep. You know, prep is like 9 or 9:30 or something. And then the bell rings for prep over. And then you see one person in the class still. I say, hey,
yeah? What? Someone's got books. As if. The book they sent to prep, I'm not sure they even read the one full book. But I'll take it to prep. Just say, I'm in book.
I said some people when they close school, they don't take their bag to the dormitory. They'll go
They don't go to the class.
Come and talk. Prep, then they'll talk. Ah. And then it'll be done. They'll go and eat and continue talking. But the books they have
is there. And when someone is undefeatable,
like what?
Undefeatable, like what mean boom?
My school is somebody there that they can't be the person.
I be wrestling. I will go wrestling.
My the one I copy.
Hey, ladies can fight more than guys.
Oh nah.
Ladies we fight.
We don't fight.
Ours is bouncer.
What could be a bloomer or muscomo?
Okay, what about studying overnight? Studying overnight. I go say, your culture was here.
Yeah.
Did you study? How do you call it?
I don't know.
You call it mining.
It's true.
If you mine. You mine.
Mining or sharking?
You call it mining?
No, we call it sharking. Like, I'm sharking, I'm learning. I'm sharking.
You call it mining. What about? Toilet.
Shang.
We call it Pilato. Or oh, shine.
Shine.
We call shine Abba. I'm going to the shine. I'm going to see the.
We call it shank. Shankroom.
So do you have anyone that like you pussy?
That.
Like do you have anyone to adapt to
sing your school anthem?
Hey, how many years now?
How many years now? You 83.
I'm 4 years now.
Sing.
I forgot it. It's like
it's like what?
something. Praise tech, something. Oh, I can't remember. Seriously, I can't remember. Hey, you say you remember yours?
No, I'm come to ask somebody. I remember a line.
My God, I can't remember.
I remember our pride because at my school we say our pride.
Is it that motto?
Yeah.
So I know what
our pride.
Hey,
your school is not proud of you.
I forgot it. I forgot it. Hey, I keep it in my head.
Will you cry? Pride, black and white.
How is it black and white? Oh, uniform was black and white. Your uniform was black and white.
Yes. You know, my school is black and white.
and then our uniform was black and white. And then you see that black and white banners we come into. I don't know what they call it.
Crow. Is it crow? Yeah, crow.
They call it the Anderman boys. They are plenty. At first, we had this rubbish dump, but now they're taking it out. And they'll come there plenty, Anderman boys.
I got to visit. I can't remember my school until. I remember,
but that song, Ankasano, is for those in the choir. Ibab. Like, it's choir, because the way they... Let me sing some. No, next thing. No. Let's talk about something else. I can't sing.
Seriously, I can't remember mine. The motto can't mean kind.
Black and white.
Like, if I remember the motto, I'd have remembered the song.
We love you dearly. To lift our mamita. That's all I remember.
I mean, you've done one. I can't remember if you want, like, I can't remember.
And then we had this Fox anthem. Fox is Forum of Girls School or something. Like, it's a girls school something.
Oh, okay.
This thing. But I don't remember the song.
Guys, I can't remember anything. They said, me, come on. I can't remember anything. So, yeah.
Okay, let me sing your own thing.
Guys, think some. Guys, this is where the video ends. Thanks for watching. Let me do the outro music. I don't want to mention the tribe.
Example. Let me slap you here.
So what that singing tree song, eh? You know the tribe they're coming from. So I don't want to say any tribe. So thanks guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. See you in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell so you can be notified whenever I post a video. Also share this video, give a thumbs up, and drop a comment in the comment section. See you in my next video.
Bye.